My body is a cage that keeps me from dancing with the one I love, but my mind holds a key. My body is a cage that keeps me from dancing with the one I love, but my mind holds a key. I'm standing on the stage of fear and self-doubt. It's a hollow play, but the clap anyway. My body is...
You're sitting on my jacket.
What?
Can you move? You're sitting on my jacket.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. Thank you.
Ready to go?
Yep.
I told you to never bring that up again.
I was just joking. Stop being so sensitive.
You're such a bitch sometimes, you know that?
Stop! Hey, that's enough! Get off me! That's enough! Guys, quit it!
You gotta get out of here. We'll talk about your punishment on Monday.
Hey, Ellie.
Why did you do that for me? Vic. You wanna get out of here? Dances are lame anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Do you have a car? This is your bike?
It's my sister's bike. So, where should we go?
Anywhere but here.
I'm not that good with words.
You're good at drawing though. I've seen yourself in the art room before.
It's not that good.
It's not that good.
You don't sound like that.
But for real, you need to get away. You need to be in a city that appreciates artists, like Portland or New York, any city really.
Well, where are you gonna go?
Why? Are you gonna follow me?
I don't know.
You don't know? Stalker! Somebody! Maybe I'll end up in Portland or New York or somewhere.